COVID-19 and the Endocrine System by Beatrice Nelson Ogbonna and Jones Ovakwe. When SARS-CoV-2 virus, the agent responsible for the coronavirus disease 2019, COVID-19, made its first appearance in the later part of the year 2019. It was popularly known for primarily causing respiratory symptoms such as cough and shortness of breath. These symptoms were sometimes severe enough to require hospitalization and intensive care. Due to the novel nature of the virus at that time, very little was known about its extrapulmonary effects. It is now clear to the world's scientific community that the virus also affects virtually every system in the human body and not just the respiratory system. The endocrine system is one of the various systems affected during COVID-19 infection, and almost no endocrine gland is spared. Endocrine glands such as the thyroid gland, adrenal glands, pancreas, and gonads are all known to be affected in varying degrees in individuals with COVID-19 virus. The aim of this review article is to provide a synopsis of how the virus exerts its effect on various endocrine cells, and ultimately provide information that would be useful in addressing potential endocrine and/or metabolic complications that may arise following COVID-19 infection. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.